Hello. Oh, y'all, my nail. I gotta glue it back when I get back in there. I am at the location of the pop-up shop. Y'all, I didn't do a long recording of everything that I did today. I just want to let y'all know that I went and got the cupcakes. All the stuff is, the rest of the stuff is in my trunk. So I'm about to go put it up in the building, decorate, and I'm gonna show you guys how it looks.
Baby, you should let me hold you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection.
I think that we dance.
a success. I think I sold half of my inventory. So when I get home, I'm gonna talk about it. I know I didn't get to record as much as I should have, but it was just a lot going on. And I'll just let you know the tips and what you should and should not do at your first pop-up shop. I will see y'all later. I've uploaded a video. It's been about 4 weeks. I just had a lot going on as far as school. You know, this is my last week. I work 2 jobs, you know, my business, all these pop-up shops I've been going to. It's just been a lot, but I miss you guys. I know y'all miss me, and I'm sorry for the delay. The pop-up shop video will be up soon. I mean, by the time you see this video, this is the pop-up shop video. But without further ado, delay, whatever. Hi, welcome back to Mahogany Channel. Now, if you watched the beginning of the video, you see my pop-up shop and my pop-up shop part 2. You see those, you saw them. Okay, part 2, I didn't record too much because it was just, I don't know, it wasn't really interesting to me. And I'm gonna just talk to you about the 2 and the differences that I learned within the pop-up shops and what you should know. Okay, first things first. Every time you do a pop-up shop, make sure you kind of have an idea of the crowd that the person that's promoting it brings. So my first one was pretty nice. Right now, you know, I live in Alabama. It was my first one. I had an amazing time, made experience. I did so much networking, met so many people. And that one was really good. So for my first one, I made over $500. Like, it was amazing. Like, so many people came out and supported me. It was a more younger crowd. It was more people that were more engaged. And it was fun. I had a good time. Make sure that, you know, you have fun. You know, it's a learning experience. You always learn something new from each pop shop you do. The pop-up shop is just making me stutter because it's a pop-up shop. Anyways, you learn something new. So even if you don't make as much money or you don't reach the goal that you thought you would reach before, you know, you went, just know that, you know, you learn something. So the first one, I would say the crowd was younger. I would say a lot of my friends came and supported because, you know, it was my first pop-up shop. So a lot of them came out and supported me. I know that as far as, okay, so I have shades. So make sure when you have a pop-up shop, make sure you have like shade holders. You can get it from Amazon. It's like a case. It's this right here, actually. It comes like this, and I'll just open it up. Let me see. I didn't have this at the first one, and the next one, I had it. So it's this thing right here that you will get, and it puts all your shades, and you can like sit it up, prop it, and it looks really nice. It looks better than just having them like on the counter. I learned that. Also, if you have shades or sunglasses, anything like that, and make sure you have a mirror as well. I need to get me one, I forgot, but you need to have something for them to look at themselves in, to, you know, so they can see how they look, because you don't want them to keep having to get your phone out or whatever, you know. Another thing I missed is, oh, also have you like a wagon, something that you can put all of your stuff in so you won't be having to go back and forth to your car. I learned that as well. It's a hard work bringing all of your inventory into the building and having to bring it back. But if you have like one of those little wagon things that you roll, I got mine from Academy, that's where I work at. Or you get it off Amazon, look for one of them wagon. I think you say wagon, and a whole bunch of my problem, I don't know. But yeah, you get one of those and all of your stuff comes in it. So therefore, you won't have to keep going back and forth. You can make one trip. I'm trying to, I don't know, y'all, if y'all can see that wagon. That's what I'm talking about right there. Yeah, yes. I'm sorry, my camera stopped. I I got the new iPhone 12. Just be doing whatever you want to do. Got a mind of its own. But anyways, yeah, get you a wagon. Another thing I would say is definitely make sure you network. You know, make sure you get up out of your seat. Bring someone with you as well so they can watch your stuff, help you out. Because it'd be a lot going on. You want to make sure that, you know, you have someone else that has an eye out, you know, by stealing your stuff. But yeah, so get out and give your car to the other people that work there. They're also potential buyers as well. You know, you show them what you have, they'll come leave their table, come buy something from you. A lot of them did that as well. So yeah, it's just about, you know, following each other, getting each other YouTube. If you have a YouTube channel, you have Instagram, your business page, promote, and just, you know, sell yourself. You know, you gotta be happy, you gotta be excited. How you doing? This is my Black-owned swimwear business called The Mahogany Approach. I have affordable swimwear. I have shades, purses. My beach hats are coming soon. I don't even know where it's at. Dang, y'all. It's in my car. But my beach hats, period, is coming. Period. They're going to be in black and brown or tan. They're huge. If you go on my business page, The Mahogany Approach, you'll see me in it. But yeah, so one of the things that I say, the difference between the first one and the second one I will say was more organized. It was more put together. It was nicer. The scenery was nicer. But the only thing with that is it was more of an older crowd. So even though everything was nicer, the scenery was nicer, I made more money from the first one because people were my age. Even if you're not 20, you're like at your lower 30s. I mean, or even if you're at your older 30s, they were more of wanting to wear swimsuits or wanting one of my cute purses or stuff like that. At this one, the one I just did, it was more older women. You know, they're calling their granddaughters, like, oh, you want a swimsuit? You know, but that's not like a for sure sale, because come on, like, no. But yeah, it was a lot of that. It was a lot of, oh, girl, that's nice. Okay, go ahead, do your thing, girl. It wasn't no ching ching. That was pissing me off. Get out of my face. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, it was not the same. I didn't have the same enthusiasm. It was nice though, like, you know, her putting everything together, but I probably won't do it again just because, you know, I'm younger and I need like more somebody that's my age. I'm selling swimsuits, not like it's just body sprays or lotion that everybody can use. It's some, you know, sexy, you know. Ooh, somebody that's with a body. It's heavy, I know. But yeah, some you know, people who's confident and, you know, wanna wear their body out and stuff like that. So that's what it's all about, period. But yeah, I feel like, I don't know, y'all. Yeah. I know a lot of people do like Cash App, Zelle, Apple Pay. Me personally, I have my card reader. I don't know if I told y'all about that, but I have if you use the Square app, hold on. If you use the Square app, when you go to your pop-up shop, you can connect it to your phone. I recommend that. I mean, of course, have like a wallet or something to put your cash in. And also bring change. I had to learn that too. You need to bring change, people, because, you know, everybody doesn't want to pay with a card. They feel like, oh, I don't want to get scammed, or there's some type of trick, you cue information, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, do I look like I'm not a scam? Like, no, I just want my money for my inventory. You can go about your business. That's it. Period. But anyways, yeah, so let's get started. I think I kind of ripped mine a little bit. And you know, when you're done with the Square app, you get one for free. And I get one of these little card readers. So this right here, you stick it to your phone and they just, you know, they just swipe their card and it goes automatically to your bank account that you connect to the Square, or, you know, your Square card. I got me a Square card, so superficial. Y'all want to see? I'm going to show y'all. I'm finna show y'all my car, because I just feel like, ooh. Let me see it. Let me make sure I ain't got no numbers that you scammers can see and try to steal my car, because they be no. Mm-mm. But yes, this is my car. I don't know if y'all can see that. Let me see. It has the Mahogany Approach on it, and it has my name, you know, Mahogany Terrell. But y'all call me Mahogany Chanel, because you don't know me like that, so don't call me Mahogany Terrell. I'm just playing. But yeah, so you could get you a card to get connected to that Square reader. So every time you have a pop-up shop, your money is separate from your bank account, so you can know how much profit you made. So that's another thing I recommend, getting you something to where people can take their card, so you don't have to do Cash App. You know, somebody to say they Cash App, you didn't walk off. It's just a whole bunch of, I don't want to hear. It's just quick transactions and the next person. So So yeah, I would say get you something like that, a card reader, get you a pouch to bring money change. If you have shades, get you something that'll prop it up, a mirror as well. As far as like when you're selling clothes, I know people, a lot of people have them hanger racks that you can hang your clothes for display. Also, if you want, you can do a mannequin. I might invest in one. I don't know yet. But you can get you a mannequin or something like that. Always decorate table really nicely, like make it look pretty, make it look extravagant, make people want to come. And I always have you a banner. The banners just make a pop to it, you know, like you have your whole picture of you or maybe your business or whatever, you know, just like ha, it has your business name, the website, the Instagram, where people can see, boomerang, take a picture so they can have your so they can remember you, so they can go follow you, have your business cards, have your little slip that you give out. They don't want to purchase now, they may want to purchase later, you know, just okay, thank you for coming by, here you go, don't forget about me, you know, so they can shop later, you know, maybe they will, maybe they won't, but at least you know you've done everything that you could so you can have a potential customer in the future. You got me. I know you understand. I'm learning, you're learning. That's what we do, we learn together. Yeah. But yeah, so that's the difference. The most difference was the crowd. Make sure the crowd, I mean, it's no way for you to be sure, but it is a way because you can see, like, when they promote, you can see who's commenting, who's like supporting, who's like engaging. Like, if you don't see a whole bunch of people your age, or like I'm in college student, just something like that, then just go somewhere else. This time I'm trying to go to Atlanta or Birmingham or somewhere where it's like a big crowd, somewhere where a lot of people like to be like stylish, you know, people who can afford what I have to offer. It's not that expensive, but some people might not want to pay that much. Okay. But yeah, so I think I've said everything that I have to do with. I don't know. Each time I learn something new, but as far as like to be for sure, that's like the big thing. Make sure you decorate real nicely. You can do all types of stuff. You can have little pictures set up to say follow me here, this is my part, get a surprise, you can do discounts, whatever you want to get the crowd engaged in your table. Because lately it's been like a lot of tables, everyone's selling something different, but you want your table to be the one everyone comes to. So just, you know, try something like that. Most of my pop shops are with other people, not just my own. So you know, you just want to pop. You just want to look good. You bring you some lights, some ring lights. I bring my ring light. Hey, over here. Looking at But nah. That's it. I'm going to be posting more videos. I'm trying to do full time. Probably like 2 or 3 times a week. I'm going to try to do something. Give me something to talk about in the comments. Let me know what y'all want to know about my life, about my story, about my business, how I've been doing. Let me know what to talk about, because I don't want to just be up in here blabbering. You know, I'm not getting the views that I should get because y'all not really interested. So let me know what y'all want to know about. And thank you for watching my whole video. I appreciate you all. I love you all. And I thank you all. And follow my business page, The Mahogany Approach, if you haven't already. My main page, Mahogany Chanel. I'm interested too. Subscribe. Oh, and I got TikTok. Period. Mahogany Chanel on TikTok. Go follow me. I just made it. All of my business and me. Yeah, I'm fancy. I'm learning about all the apps, all the everything. Like, ooh, don't play with me. I'm not one of them. I'm about to be famous, successful one day. I don't know. Who knows the future? But yes, y'all. So once again, thank you again for watching the whole video. Thank you for everyone who supported me, who came out. Thank you for watching. More videos are coming soon. I hope you learned something. If you didn't, say what you need to know, and then I'll answer your comments. I'm always responding to everyone's comments. So just let me know what you want to know, and we're going to learn together. Period. Love y'all. Bye. I'll see you in my next video.
Baby, you should let me hold you. Let me be the one to give you everything you want and need. Baby, good love and protection.